Hello and welcome to a special edition of Techtree. And if you're wondering what's special about it, well, instead of our usual 360 degree view on technology in phones or laptops or TV sets, this time we're going to talk about all of them. It's our Fab Deals special, and we've picked out five of the best deals in the market right now. Great products with great prices, so let's not waste any more time and get started right away. We talk a lot about the Sony PlayStation 3 here on Techtree, and why not? It's a very powerful and a very popular device and does a lot of things beyond just playing games, and it's quite well priced at that. But what if you use it for other features and don't care much for gaming? What if Blu-ray is your main interest? Well, take away the console and you get another device from Sony that's half the cost of a PS3 but comes with all its other great features.
The PS3 is great because it plays Blu-ray discs, games, has wireless connectivity, and more. But if all you want to do is watch high-quality Blu-ray movies on your home theater, then for half the price of the PS3, go get the Sony BDP-S370. It's a great Blu-ray player that offers the usual 1080p video via HDMI, playback of audio, photos, and pretty much anything you can throw at it. And it's not just restricted to offline content. It comes with Bravia Internet video support, which lets you access video sites such as YouTube directly from the player. There's more. The S370 even lets you control the player using your iPhone or iPod Touch. All this blue goodness can be yours for just 10,000 rupees.
If you misplace the remote controller, and you know we all do that from time to time, you can just grab your iPhone and go on with the show with the Sony S370 Blu-ray player. But now if you're less of a movie buff and you'd rather spend time just calling and catching up with friends, here's one popular phone that's seen a good drop in prices lately. It's a Nokia E63 smartphone.
Nokia's value offerings are some of the best in the market, and that portfolio is now joined by the excellent Nokia E63. Even though it's an entry-level smartphone, it's got everything. It runs Nokia Series 60 operating system, for which a ton of apps are available, Nokia messaging, Wi-Fi, and a full QWERTY keypad. It's even ready for 3G, and that's hot because we are finally gonna get it at the end of the year. Its multimedia offering is complete with a standard 3.5mm headphone jack, support for up to 16GB via micro SD card, and a 2MP camera with an LED flash. Would you even use half of these features? Who cares? The Nokia E63 is now only 9,000 rupees. So go and buy it anyway.
Upgrade is one thing all of us have on our agenda very often, and now is probably a good time that you should get one that has 3G support. So that's exactly what the E63 is about, a great affordable 3G smartphone. But what do you do with it till 3G services actually start? Well,